Thanks.
What the mother?
Thanks.
What the mother?
Holy shit, guys. So, yeah. I'm really sad about Mariana. She didn't deserve to die. Honestly, I wouldn't have batted an eyelash if what's his face? I even forgot his name, that's how unimportant he is. If the guy, the boy got shot, but... Oh well. Such is life, I guess. It's the Walking Dead way. They like to shock. Shock and awe. Let's...
Please, let me do the dishes. That's the least I can do. I'm crashing here. Crashers clean dishes.
Your family. Besides, if they're not clean the right way, David becomes a big baby about it all.
Oh, a dish
baby. I'm a pro
baby.
At this point.
No. I insist.
Grab this sponge and you're gonna be eating it too. It's not a big deal. I've got it.
Nah, I know you don't mind, but... I won't be here for too long. Just, you know, gotta get back on my feet a little.
You're right. I don't mind.
But David does. Is that it?
Maybe a little bit. No, actually, forget I said that. That wasn't for me to... Just forget it. Sorry.
He's always talking about how I'm never around. And then when I'm actually here, he acts like he doesn't know me.
It's complicated. But look, he loves you. You're his brother.
He's got an odd way of showing it.
So where do you think you'll go?
Dunno. With what happened, I'd be amazed if I could get a job assistant coaching T-ball.
You'll land on your feet.
Well, here's hoping. I could use a fresh start. I'll probably just travel around, you know, see what's out there.
Wanna take me with you?
You what?
Well...
Kate, come on. You know that's a bad idea.
Of course I do. I'm just messing around. It's just hard to say no to a fresh start. Always wanted to go to Norway. See the northern lights. You'll be jet-setting and I'll still just be here. Oh, god damn it! Oh, shit, quick, run underwater. That was David's army glass. He's gonna be so pissy about it. I can hear him already. Oh, it's so annoying.
Glasses break, he'll understand.
Not with this glass.
Yeah, there you go. See, much better.
Trouble in paradise.
What was that noise? Guys!
Oh, let's piss off the husband.
Hello?
A little bit.
My CEO gave me that. And unless you want to dig up his fucking corpse, he's not gonna give me another
one. Why don't we get an actual dishwasher?
Oh, here we go again.
Then you won't be on my ass anytime there's a spot on a fork.
Excuse me?
If we could even afford a dishwasher.
It is just a glass.
It was important to me, Javi.
A glass?
We don't see your ass for a year. A year! Then when your life goes to shit, we're expected to drop everything and roll out the red carpet. All for Prince Javi. And now you're gonna start telling me how to talk to my wife?
This isn't about him.
Really? He's the one standing right there judging me for something he doesn't understand. You don't know him like I do. Always judging everyone, except himself.
You know what, David? Time for you to open your eyes. Kate's gonna leave your ass.
What?
She told me so.
Javi!
You said that?
Jesus fucking Christ, no! We were talking about traveling and I just... No, I definitely didn't say that. At all.
3 days. Then I want you off my couch and out the door. We clear?
Fine.
Javi, that is my husband. We are married, in case you forgot. That's for life.
What the... She was the one with the signals. How is that my fault? Okay, yeah, women. Fucking women, man.
Hey, hey, take it easy.
What happened?
They got away.
Oh God, Mariana.
Oh man, this is so sad.
I already dug a grave for her.
Thank you.
Clementine is the shit, man. Already dug a grave and whatnot. Did my job for me. But man, this is... And she got shot in the face as well. That's...
You deserve so much better than this. Fuck, it wasn't supposed to go like this.
Javi, thank you for staying. I think you probably saved my life.
What does it matter now? They got away. It was pointless.
You bought your people time, though. That counts for something.
Does have a point, sort of. Okay. Should I?
Hey, hang on a sec. She carried this around for years.
Do I really have to do this?
I'm sorry I never found you those candy bars.
Actually, you kinda did.
You deserved just so much more life. You should have been the one burying me. Someday far away.
On the other hand, because she got shot in the face, she's not gonna turn into a zombie. So there's that, I guess.
You did everything you possibly...
I That was a waste of a bullet, quite honestly. I would have used the shovel.
The other guys had this too.
Oh, shit.
What? Well, what's wrong? Clem?
I've run into these guys before.
Who are they? Please.
They call themselves the New Frontier. They used to be decent people. Now they're something else. This brand they have, it's like an initiation thing. I was kind of stuck in their camp for a while, not by choice. It was bad. I'm lucky to be alive.
What do you mean, stuck? Were you a prisoner?
I got out. That's all that matters. They left one of their cars behind. That's something at least.
Good. Just like you always wanted.
I can take you back to Prescott, make sure your family's okay. But then I'm hitting the road.
You should stay with us.
Let's just get back to Prescott.
Sad face. Sadface.com.
You're back.
My family. Did Eleanor get them here okay?
She did. Though, okay isn't the word I'd use to describe them. Eleanor's been doing what she can. You'd best get over to the infirmary.
You made it back. She asked for you. You know.
Please. Please just tell me how she's doing.
Well, she came through the surgery as well as could be expected. Those bastards did her one favor at least. Any lower, and that bullet would have torn her stomach lining as well. Your boy Gabe. He seems really fierce. He wanted to help so badly. He practically forced me to let him stay.
That's Gabe.
But she was bleeding so much he got overwhelmed.
So when's she gonna be up on her feet again?
She's stable, for now. But she's still bleeding inside. I don't wanna lie to you. It's probably just a matter of time. I wish I could do more.
So you're just giving up?
Not at all. I'm just saying, there's nothing else I can do right now. I'm sorry, Javi. I'm going to get cleaned up. You may want to find Gabe. He looked pretty upset when he left.
This isn't going to make him feel any better.
Still.
I'll track him down.
Hot damn. And now, in true Walking Dead fashion, I just walk around looking at random stuff. Instead of doing what I'm supposed to do.
Wonder if it would have been faster than the horses.
How's she doing?
Not great. As well as can be expected. Yeah, considering.
If you'd waited for me instead of sneaking off the way you did, I could have helped. Would have been useful in the fight at least. Not that you had any way of knowing those assholes were gonna show up.
Same thing crossed my mind. Believe me. But I couldn't wait to go after my family.
Next time, If there is a next time, wait a little longer, okay? It's a hell of a situation. Just know I'm praying for you, all of you. And whatever happens, you all are welcome to stick around in Prescott, if that's what you want. Nobody's gonna force you, but we'd be glad to have you all here.
Not gonna make a decision like that without talking to Kate, so I'd rather check in with her when she's feeling better, you know?
Sure thing. Let the lady weigh in first.
He's not that bad of a guy, I guess. What's that? Hello? I can pick it up. Yes. Nobody looking, so why not? I'm wondering if that will matter later on. Who knows?
Flew in a plane just like this to a baseball game in Arkansas once. Lifetime ago.
I don't. There's something with the game. Sometimes the video lags a little bit behind the audio. I get like small lag spikes. I don't know if it's the new renders. Might be. Anyway, I hope it doesn't show up on the video.
Doesn't look super sturdy.
It's just like half a second out of sync and stuff like that, but yeah, okay, never mind.
Hey, have you seen a kid come through here?
Blood all over his hands, dark look on his face. Headed off that way, without saying a word. If I were you, I'd give him some space. Just my advice, one parent to another.
Wish I could, but I don't think I can.
Okay, but he sure didn't seem like he was in the mood to talk. That blood, I take it that wasn't his?
His stepmom's.
You gotta stay strong for her. Do whatever it takes. Know if my friend seen were in the same situation, I'd fight like hell. Anything we can do to help you out, just let me know.
I appreciate that.
Your boy stomped off towards the front gate.
Isn't this the fucking front gate? Hello?
Gabe? Gabe, come on. Look at me.
I want to go back and bury Mariana.
We buried her. It was peaceful.
How could it have been peaceful?
I know how much you miss her, Gabe. I miss her too.
And Kate, she needed me during her surgery. She needed my help. I just ran away like a stupid little kid.
You stayed long enough to do some good. And because of that, I'm proud of you. You were there for her, as much as you could be.
That doesn't count. I'm done feeling this way. Feeling powerless. I can't be some helpless little boy anymore. I need to be a man, just like my dad was. He knew how men were supposed to act.
What you said sounds real nice, but easier said than done.
I don't care if it's not easy. Next time, I'm not gonna sit back and watch. I'm gonna do something. I have to.
Listen, Gabe. Shit.
Get inside, now!
Oh, something's happening.
Yeah.
We might have to leave. Make sure Kate's ready.
You can count on me.
I thought you kicked her ass out.
Knock, knock! Anyone home?
We know them. Those are the freaks that brand themselves.
I wish we hadn't had to come all the way out here, but unfortunately, Badger here says you attacked his man. He says you fired on him. Took out a lot of our people.
They shot first. They killed my niece. Shot a woman in cold blood. How many of my friends died because of you, huh?
Sounds like a bunch of he said, she said shit to me.
Well, what the fuck do you want? An apology?
What I really want is for my dead buddies to be alive again. But I don't think that's too likely, is it?
He needs to come with us. Answer to justice. Accept his punishment. Men have gotta have laws, otherwise we're no better than the animals.
Or else what? What are you gonna do? You know damn well what.
Fact of the matter is, you stole from us. You killed some of us. Give it up now and get down here.
I think
they need a little incentive.
Just fucking shoot them. They're out in the fucking open. What are you?
Chrissy!
Son of a bitch.
You hurt her, I'll kill you!
Whoa! You didn't tell me you had a hostage.
It's gonna be okay, baby. I love you, baby.
I'm all right, baby. Just give them what they want.
There's no reason this has to get ugly. But we ain't leaving without what we came for.
You hurt her, and I'll hurt you back worse than you could ever imagine.
Big words! The words are just that.
Mercy! Oh my God!
Now get your ass down here, or I cut off the rest of them.
What the hell are you doing?
Javi, please, man, just go with him. You got to. He'll kill Francine.
Nobody's giving in to them.
We should start shooting.
No fucking way. Right. He'll kill Francine.
He might kill her anyway, Conrad. We gotta risk it.
No. No way. We do not open
fuck
fire
this.
While she's down there.
Oh, shit.
Francine!
Oh, shit.
Can you help us?
Go, man! I'll hold these assholes off!
Let's just use this. There's enough room for her. Javi!
Head east. We'll catch up.
Shit. Here we go again. Ties that bind part two, so basically one episode split into two. Okay, one big ass one big part split into two episodes. I guess that makes sense. The first one was a little bit short, I mean at about an hour and 20 something minutes. So
are they following us?
Just the other car. It looks like we're okay.
Eleanor! Thank God.
I can't believe it. All of our friends, all those people. Oh, Conrad.
He's gonna blame me, isn't he?
She deserved better. They all deserve better.
You barely knew her. What the hell do you care? You're the one who opened fire. She's dead because of you.
Conrad, easy, buddy. This wasn't his fault.
Bullshit. Francine, Prescott, all because this washed-up cheat walked through our gates. I should have known it the second I looked at you. You ain't gonna stand up for nobody but your own.
We just lost someone too. So, say what you have to say.
What? That's supposed to make me feel better?
Calm down, Conrad. Please.
All I know is, if it wasn't for him...
Back the fuck what? Off, now! Just back away!
Take it easy, son.
Gabriel, put it away! Now!
He's gonna hurt you! No way!
Just do it already. I don't even care anymore.
Just put it down, Gabe.
Come on, kid.
Gabe, don't make me repeat myself.
Don't touch my uncle again.
Fuck me.
Gabe!
Let him go. He just needs to cool off.
Uh,
We have to go back. We have to bury her.
I wish we could, but Prescott's overrun. We can't go back.
Well, we're not safe here either.
What about Richmond? I've heard there's a community there. If it's true, they'll have food, walls, maybe even a hospital.
All I want is to find the motherfuckers who did this. They took my home. They took my... God damn it!
The one thing we all need is a place to call home. Maybe Richmond can be that place.
Richmond? Huh.
It's something at least.
Yeah. Fuck it. Let's go.
That's a spirit, man.
Hey, dude.
Oh. Hey. Oh, fuck.
Huh. Maybe they'll hit it off.
That's disgusting.
I don't know if it's healthy for Gabe.
I remember being that age. You need someone else to talk to that understands what you're going through.
Come on, guys. We got a long drive ahead of us.